can still hear her voice loom, but she only exists in the dark of my room.
Love, I can't ignore you.